offensive line did an outstanding job.
I was one of the guys sitting in the meeting room when the Cowboys went 1-15. I was the guy watching the film, and I got through that without Maylock. So believe me, I'm tough enough, and I'll looking forward to the challenge.